And here he is, exclusively for Top of the Pops, performing like toy soldiers.
Monday! Top of the Pops! If you know the words to this, sing it with us.
Composure. No, I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the biz, he know it don't matter. Never drag him in battles that I can handle. That's an absolute behalf to him. Supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. Something ever just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside him. The jobs that I try to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost. It's crazy, baby on some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm too gone, and I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. It was never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning. Now it's just out of respect, not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched the grit in my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, I understand this is business. This, it just isn't none of my business. There's still no one that it could pop off at any minute.
Second verse.
Used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, it just gets escalated. It ain't supposed to no more, is it? Maybe shout them out and a rapper up in the chorus to show them we love them back and let them know how important it is to have running avenues. Soak us up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people hurt or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfect way to work. And you just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict. I walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted. It's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man. If y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with an eye, it's frankly, I'm sick of talking. I'm not gonna let someone else's car and rest on my conscience.